bring over the KP, then bring over the 4.
So first I start by writing. So I bring this over.
Boy. Oh boy.
And then
KP bring over, then 4 bring over.
I bring the 4 over to the other
and
side.
So it's RK is 3, KP is 4.
Can move like that now. Zoom.
Zas.
Why is Zas?
Yeah.
Plus.
Do you know the answer, right?
Yeah, I know, right?
What's the answer?
RK go to 3 over 4.
4 over 3.
3 over 4 lah, don't mind.
3 over 4. So RK is how many units?
RK is
3
over
4
of...
RK is how many units?
RK is 3.
Relax. KP is how many units?
4.
So can you now draw where is K?
K
is there.
Oh, K is there. K is P. Because KP must be 4 units. So if this is RK is 3 units, what's the first thing you do? Divide RK into how many units?
4.
Must add another line. Draw one line.
So I have 3 units. So I have 1, 2, 3. So what's the possible one on P? On the right, right? If on the right, how many units must I draw?
1.
1. So I draw 1. I draw 1.
Wrong way.
Is this correct?
Wrong. Because not a straight line.
Other than the line not straight, is this correct?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Let me try In ping. RK is 3 units. Oh, you following, following. RK is 3 units. This KP is how many units?
1.
Is this correct? Wrong. This is wrong. Because KP must be how many units? 4 units.
Huh?
So how many units must I draw? 1, 2,
3.
So you must draw 4 units.
What the hell?
Of course you can.
Not.
You must be able to distinguish the voice of
Marcus Low and
your surname is Low.
Marcus Lim.
See, this is wrong because P is not 1 unit. P is 4 units. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you did ask a very good question. Why can't I draw the other side? Yes, you can. That's why the question say 2 possible position. Right? The keyword is 2 possible position. So one is here. The other one you draw one only. So the other one you draw one only.
KP is 4. Then RK is 3.
Yen Ting, how many units is this?
4.
KP is 4.
Right, so this is funny. How? I didn't get it. The key.
Now you understand?
No. That's why I'm asking you.
This is 4 units. Now you understand?
What is 8 units?
No, for 2 possible value of P. So P can be here, P can be here.
Huh? Just now you say you cannot draw one line. What?
Can I just draw 1 unit and stop at the right hand side of K? Cannot. What?
Then left hand side, why left hand side can eh?
Because I count 1, 2, 3, 4. Of course can.
Wake up la.
Does it make sense? If I count left hand
over
side,
there.
Is here, K is fixed. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 4 units already.
Ayo, tambi.
Thanks.
Okay, now, what's the relationship between the two of them? How many facts can you say?
Lies.
True, yeah. So I don't write already, you just
relax.
Can you
do right?
No, you do right, no, right. Skip. But you know what to do, what to do. Okay, next one. Expression of vectors of 2 other vectors. Now.
Yeah.
Okay, let's start. Now, earlier on, we mentioned that vectors only has horizontal and vertical, remember?
Yeah.
So we said that, vector, no choice. I can only walk right, up, or down, or left. Right, only these 4 directions. But, in actual fact, vectors can be other directions as well. Example, this vector can mean 2 to the right. This vector can mean slanting this as 1 unit. So my question is, if I want to go from A to B, how many V must I have?
0.
How many this must I have? How many U must I have? Now let's try. Let's try 2U. Let's try 2V. If I have 2V, so I can draw. Example, you don't draw first. This is V, this is V.
Oh.
Okay? Then U must walk how many ways? How must V, U walk? U must walk 1 right,
1
down. 2 up. 1 right, 2 up. So U will be something like that. This is U. This is U. And so my question is AB equals to 2V plus 1U?
No.
No, because I need to reach B. So this is wrong, right? Do you think I need more V?
Yes.
How many more?
2 more.
Right, 4 more.
4 more, let's try. Let's try. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or 2 more. This is VV. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I start doing the U. Let's try. U is 1, 2, 3. Eh, correct. So this is U, U, U. So AB is equal to what?
4V.
4V. Plus 3U. What is wrong with this?
The arrow then.
The curly bracket.
You need the arrow.
No more arrow because this is the small V. Whenever you write vector in the small V, you just need to write the underscore, the curly underscore. If you write vector in the capital letter, it needs to be two alphabet, then an arrow. Okay. Can I? I can. I challenge you to find other method to walk from A to B.
Then above. I'll do from B lor.
Or go up first. Go up by how many?
3.
3, let's try. Can I go up 3 units of U? 1, 2, 3. So this is U.
Then V all
U,
the way.
U, or then V all the way. 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's wrong. Because it's not straight.
Yeah, purple C one. So if I write the red color one, this one will be 3U plus 4V. Are they the same?
Yeah.
Okay, let's move on. Now your turn. Given this is the rule, and the rule is U is only 5 small squares to the right. V is 5 small squares to the left and 10 squares upwards. I want to write OC. OC is 3U plus V. So let's start. Okay. I do the first one.
Okay.
3U means I move 3 times. 1, 2, 3. So you see, right?
Yeah.
Then V is? 5 squares to the left.
Then
up. So.
The up is literally just like parallel.
So O is here. So 1, 2, 3. Then this is V, right? So this is C. So, how do you finish?
Oh my god.
How do you finish the story? Draw a line. And.
OC.
No need. Stupid. Okay, no need to put OC because it's understood. I draw an arrow means I want to walk from O to C. No need to put OC already. Okay, now I want you to note that these lines are all rough line. So it's just dotted, just dotted. Like dotted line. Because these two lines are not the final one. It's just the path of how you walk. How do you walk? 3U. 1, 2, 3. How many V? 1 V. Or 1 V. Okay? Ready to start for treasure hunting?
No.
Can you tell me where is D? Where is E?
Okay.
Try.
So the grid line is damn confusing here.
I'm sure you can overcome it.
I know.
Minus means go the other direction. So if U is 5 squared to the right, minus U is 5 squared to the left.
How much we draw again?
Hmm. Use a pencil if you're not sure. Let's do D together. Yeting, I want minus U from O, right? From O. O to D. So I start with O. Minus U means?
You go backward 5 times.
Okay, so I use another color. I go backward 5 times. Then after that? This is minus U.
Then you go V, right?
V. Parallel to this, right?
Yeah.
So this one means 5 squared to the left, 10 squared up. 5 squared to the left, 10 squared up. So this is D. And that is right. Make sure it's a dotted line. And last step, join OD and draw an arrow. Join OD and draw an arrow.
Then after that, join DC.
Next one, OD, OE.
OE, COE. OU.
Done?
Yes.
Doing. 50? Don't wait.
Minus 2E.
What? 4U means move how many times, Joey?
4 times.
Okay, hold on. Joey, you do together, Joey. First, I must start with O. Right? O. 4U means 1U is 5, right? 4U means 1, 2, 3, 4. I stop here. Minus 2V. How? Minus 2V. V is.
You go down. Huh?
5 squared to the left, 10 squared up. So
down.
Minus V is 5 squared to the right, 10 squared down. Understand? So 5 squared to the left, 10 squared down.
Huh?
5 squared to the left, right, then 10 squared down. So it's here. You understand?
Wow.
No. Okay, so I do it with you. Now first, you understand, you. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Joe cannot just continue.
This is U. This part you understand? The U you understand? U is okay. Now V. V is 5 squared to the left. Opposite is 5 squared to the right. So this one will be 5 squared to the right. From here, I go 10 squared up. So now I should go 10 squared down. Okay, 10 squared down. So this is V. No.
U.
This is minus V.
Minus.
You follow? This is minus V. Can you see it's the parallel to this? Just that it's in the opposite direction. This is downwards. Okay? But how many V do I have?
Two.
Negative 2V. So what must I go? Go. 10 more, 5 more square to the left. 10 square down. So it's here. So this is E. So this is minus V. So then what do you do?
Join
O to E.
See, why cannot just draw? Why must draw the right angle triangle?
No need. Where got right angle triangle? Oh. Why?
I can't just draw.
Oh, draw and then come down. Can?
Can.
Up to you. There's a lot of ways to do it. You just find the way you are comfortable with. Again, this one will not come out in exam. Huh?
Will not come out in exam.
But you just understand. Just understand. But recent years, they start to come out questions that are not the usual type. So it may come out.
So it's coming out or not coming out?
If I know, I won't be here. I'll go online and predict. This year will come out this question. I'll be victory. Okay, now, next. 4y is equals to 2b minus 8. How to do it?
Repeat.
Yeah, it's here, don't repeat. 4y is 2b minus
8. One more time.
Go up one more time then. Minus A, so opposite direction.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you mark your A? I'll mark your Y.
Walao ye.
Okay, Jerry.
Okay. Oh, YT.
Oh my god,
Jerry. Also, just put one A down here. Easy.
Yeah, but you must start from O. Start from O. So I must have 2B first. So 1B is already drawn. I must draw another.
B.
Done liao.
Huh?
So the top
line is one.
Oh.
So another B, then A. Minus A, right? This is minus A. So where is A? Where is Y? This is Y.
Oh, must go opposite direction.
Huh? Cannot hear me?
Of course, is Y just move 1A? No. Because I need to plus 2B.
Y is for X.
Here.
Can you wake up?
Marcus, there's a 2B. 2B means I must go B two times. So from O, this is one time, this is two times. Mark, don't need to draw. Mark the point Y to draw already.
I draw.
Don't need to draw.
Spell lines.
O X is okay.
It's okay.
Minus 3A plus B. Now you test.
Okay,
now you test. From O, I want you to walk. Minus 3.
Okay, shush. Got him.
Huh? Oh, finish it.
Okay, let's try the answer. So, I use red. So, I must walk minus 3A first. So, A is this way. So, minus A will be 1, 2, 3.
Then B go up.
So, this is minus 3A. Then B is go up. So this is B. So this is your X. Find the magnitude of BY. Easy or difficult?
Go home already.
How to find magnitude? Help me. Marcus. Help me.
Magnitude. Number.
How to find magnitude?
Now you go join the line.
Good. First you join the line. Let's start. Join the line. I use black. How to find this BY? How? What comes to your mind?
A square.
Use ruler. A square.
Equal.
To
C square minus B square.
C square minus B square. What is that?
Pythagoras theorem.
Pythagoras theorem. Do you see a right triangle?
Yeah.
Yes, right? So you do see a right angle triangle. This is a right angle triangle that you are referring. How do you find BY?
Huh, I thought just now B, then where right angle you are. No man.
Oh, you mean this is right angle?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. But I'm sure that this is right angle.
Oh.
Do you agree?
Yes.
Yeah.
And it's easier to read this black right angle than the blue right angle. Right? What is the horizontal unit?
2.
3 lah.
3. 3, 1.
Your turn. Can you find the magnitude?
3 square plus 1 square.
3 square plus 1 square.
9 plus 1, 10. Square root 10.
3 square plus 1 square.
3.
Kalis, can you tell us how do max people write magnitude of BY?
Excuse me?
Max people. Mathematics people.
What's wrong?
How do they write magnitude of BY?
How do they write? You draw a line.
Draw a line.
And then you write the BY.
Write BY.
And then
hello.
Okay, so what's the answer?
3.333.
No lah, 3.1 something. Excuse me, max people.
Huh? 3.
Nearest whole number.
Oh.
Lucky or it?
Lucky? That one not lucky. That one caught reading.
Observation.
Okay.
Observe now and tell me where is the value of K.
Marcus.
If what I write doesn't make sense, tell me. Because I just based on your friend's answer, I just copy.
9 units.
BY is 3 of AK. BY is how many unit?
3.
3,
So it's 9.
You sure?
No, you draw, you try to draw. Is it 3?
Is BY 3 unit? Or BY 1 unit? Or BY 4 unit? How do I know?
BY is 1 unit.
What must I do?
Draw.
Where the BY over AK?
BY over?
AK.
Very good. So the first thing you should do is
Happy New Year.
BY over AK is equal to what?
3 over 1.
3 over 1. What does that tell you?
Means BY is 3 times of AK.
BY is 3 units. AK is
1 unit.
So the fraction is very, very useful. Okay? So every time you see this, you just convert to a fraction. So BY is 3 unit. AK is 1 unit.
Okay.
Where is A? Oh, A is here. BK, is it BK? BY. BY is 3 unit. AK is 1 unit. Can you make a suggestion?
No lah, 1 unit you need lah.
BY is 3 unit. I only need to move 1 unit from A. So if I transfer this over here, can you see it's this line? One line? But how many times did I move?
1 unit.
Only 1 unit, so I only move here.
Yeah.
So it's about okay. Just about here. Estimation, estimation. You may argue, sure, if I divide by 3, it's not just this, this, this. You are right. It's just an estimation. So far, cool? Mm-hmm. Okay, good. Let's go to the next page. Can I skip this?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
See lah.
You ask what?
Huh? I was expecting you to say no lah.
Wow.
We want to try.
Hey, you offer already, sir.
Huh?
Oh.
No, I got lesson.
You offer to skip what?
Oh, that's my problem.
Oh.
Oh my god, you're so real.
Yeah, no, Joey. Please say sorry now.
What Joey say?
Then that's your problem, no?
Oh, gangster really, ah. Alok San, ah. Okay, violin.
A few of you are starting to do.
Stop skip. No, ah.
So you low key want us to do one, right?
Huh?
You low key want us to do one.
That's why he's waiting,
ah.
He offered us to skip, ah.
No, obviously you skip, ah.
We cannot reject.
Reject is very, very rude.
Still don't do.
I
mean, you can try lah.
I go around and copy your answer. Check your answer. Need help? You okay?
Yeah.
Check your answer. T is here. Wow.
Is it minus half? Then it's like the half is over here in between.
Check your answer. Can I go on to the next one?
Yeah.
Wait, la.
Okay, no. C, yeah. TT.
TP
is negative 2A. So Marcus, negative 2A means what?
Why you want got question D?
Huh?
A, sorry, nothing.
Negative 2A. Help me.
Go backwards.
From where?
From O.
Wrong.
From P.
From P. So from P, go backwards A, right? So you'll reach O. I need to go how many times more?
One more.
One more. So you'll be? So from here, one time. From here? One, two, three, one, two, one, two, three.
One, two.
One, two. So this is minus 2A, right? Now then after that, I want to go.
Minus half a B. So
minus half a B. B is going.
One square.
Two square to the right. One square up. So, okay, again, B is going two square to the left, one square up. So minus B is going two square to the right, one square down. So this is B. This is
minus half.
Oh, this is minus B, but only one half.
So it's
somewhere here.
Oh, so it's
have you seen a flying tablet before?
Can you try it? I can catch.
You can catch. Okay.
Now next one.
Then you buy a new tablet.
This one.
Yay, next part. Position vector.
Okay, so the one.
Which one are you going in already? Going
in. Yeah, sure. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Okay, God. Now. Position vector means I must start from O. And O stands for?
Origin.
Can you write the coordinate clearly? O means 0, 0. So position vector means it must start from 0, 0. Simple. Simple?
Yeah.
Simple. Okay. Now, if the position vector of P is 2, 1, it means that OP is 2, 1. Today I'm a bit slow.
It's Monday, what?
It's normal and normal. No need to worry about
it. Thank you, doctor. If this is O, this is X, this is Y. Can you tell me how to walk to P?
Just move horizontal, then move up.
Move horizontal, how many unit?
Two.
Oh, so here is two lah. How move one. How many step up?
One up.
One. One up.
Can you mark a P? Can you tell me the coordinate of P?
2, 1.
2, 1, no.
Very good.
So?
And so, I want you to write down OP equals to 2, 1. It means this one means both direction. Means both direction. It means coordinate of, thank you for yawning, P is 2, 1. Okay, coordinate of P is 2, 1. Do you agree?
Yeah, I agree to disagree.
All agree, okay. Okay, my turn. It has always been my turn. If AB is equals to 3, 4, what is coordinate?
AB.
Of B.
3, 4.
Wait, what is AB?
Another example.
3, 4 lah.
Quite lah.
3, 4.
Yes.
How many of you think it's not 3, 4?
I see. That's the problem. We have to do
lah. How many of you think it's not 3, 4?
He want us to.
Oh, how many of you think it's 3, 4?
Me, actually.
Why?
Why?
Because
it's the same as
because this P means P is 3, 4. La. This B means B is 3, 4.
Oh, yeah. Actually, right.
Yes.
That is
right. That is right.
No. It doesn't start from O.
What did Kali say?
It doesn't start from O.
Is starting from O important?
Yes.
Because starting from O means
zero, zero.
I can walk from 0, 0 two steps to the right. One step up. This is the coordinate. Example, A. Does A need to start from O?
Yes.
A no need, right? A can start from anywhere, right?
Yeah.
Let's say A starts from
5.
Here, I just give another color, another example. Let's say A starts from here. A is 3, 1.
Okay. Where do you think is B?
6, 5.
Mm-hmm. Do you agree?
Yeah.
Because I move 3 steps to the right. So I move 1, 2, 3. This is 6. I move 4 steps up.
Excuse me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So over here, B is 6, 5. Question.
Is A equals to 3, 4?
No, never.
Is B equals to 6, 3, 4? No.
Yeah.
Do you understand? So what's the coordinate of B is? The correct answer is?
6, 5.
I don't know.
Don't waste space.
Do you know why I said I don't know?
No idea.
Because you don't know the origin. I don't know where to
go. I don't know where's the starting point. If I don't know A, can I know B?
Never.
I cannot. But why OP, I can know P straight away? Why?
Because you got O already.
Because O starts from?
0.
0, 0. Now you understand?
Yasu, yasu!
Okay, okay, good. Then I stop.
Okay, 115, just nice. Thank
stop
you.
And do that. Do that.
Exit ticket. Try A.
Walao.
Why? Later we are late.
Later we late for oral.
You want us to be late for our class, then you want us to be late for other classes. Look at how self.
Look at how karma does to you.
See?
Wow! Position vector of P is 2, 1. What can you conclude?
Why is it now 2 minus 3 now?
2, -3. Because it's a different example. Given that position vector of P is 2, -3, what can you say about the vector? How to write vector?
Ah.
What's the alphabet? Is it just P? Is it just P equals to 2, -3? Is it like that?
No.
Can you help me complete? What is missing on the left hand side?
Q. No.
Position vector of 2, 3. Position of P. Position vector of P is 2, -3. OP with the arrow is 2, -3. The next one?
Is OQ.
OQ. OQ is?
4, 1.
Now your turn. Can you tell me what is PQ?
Wait. I don't know.
Plus together.
No lah.
Plus together is correct, but what plus what?
2 plus 4.
Jokes.
Is it OP plus OQ?
O is 0.
I think it's 4, 1.
No, PQ plus together.
Remember the interchange?
Yeah. 4 minus 2.
P, what?
O.
O plus?
OQ.
OQ. Plus P and Q.
You tell what you can change one. I don't cannot change.
Yeah, how do I change?
The minus.
The minus sign. So if OP is 2, -3, what is PO?
-2 and 3.
Very good. Then what's the final answer? The final answer is thank you, class.
Thank you.